KMC Connect is our configuration tool for KMC BACnet controllers and sensors. The software offers a variety of time-saving features. Two of the major elements of the KMC Connect workspace are the Network Manager and the Resource Manager. In this series, we will take a look at each, their functions, and how they work together. Let's start with the Resource Manager. The Resource Manager is the local database for file management, where operators can manage the building automation system. Here you can see the structure of the folders, files, and devices located in the resource folder. You can delete, copy, move, rename, and duplicate any item in that list. When you open an item in the Resource Manager, you can create backup files of properties, points, devices, or the entire system. Restore the device configurations with these backup files, write control basic programs, open other files with their associated Windows application, and import and export files from other programs. So let's take a look. To access the Resource Manager, select the View tab at the top of the page. Select the Resource Manager button, which will open the Resource Manager window. Click the plus or minus button to expand the list of devices, objects, points, or diagram files. There are two ways to open an item. You can either right-click on the item and select Configure, or you can double-click on the item. The type of item determines what application opens in that workspace. For example, if you open Control Basic Program, the code editor opens. For BACnet objects and devices, a BACnet configuration tab opens. For items that are not a part of KMC Connect, the Windows program associated with that type of file opens. Once you edit the information, be sure to click Save Changes before leaving that configuration page. All the files and folders listed on the Resource Manager are located in the Resource folder, found on the computer that is running KMC Connect. Because of this, you can use the Windows Explorer to move files to and from the Resource folder, like you would any other folder on your computer. The file will be located in the C drive, in Program Data, KMC Controls, KMC Connect, Resource folder. One thing to note, the files under the Resource Manager are not a part of the live site operation, but may have been used to create the site. So for more information on KMC Connect, check out the other videos in this series, or to learn more about any of the solutions from the building geniuses at KMC, visit us on the web at kmccontrols.com.